success, he is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing 360 pounds, Tensai.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Approaching the ring, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
He's got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
Oh, no way, says Tensai.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Huge shot to the midsection.
The reversal from Ziggler.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Whoa, whoa!
Recover. Too early for that, says Tensai. Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show. A program that helped put WWE on the map. What a wicked neck breaker.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time loading here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There's a takedown.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Wow! Unbelievable impact there. That elbow did some damage.
It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. Whoa, now, that's getting dropped to the canvas.
And again, the mind games are played.
Look out, the steel post.
Oh, another boot to the midsection.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Tensai may have some trouble shaking that one off.
Reversal.
A quick punch to the gut. He saw that one coming.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. He drops the elbow.
What a body shot.
Oh!
He's got him up.
What's that Ziggler be looking for here, King?
What he needs to do. May have to submit.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
tide has most definitely turned, ladies and gentlemen. No doubt about it. Ziggler's in bad shape. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Head first right into the table. Oh, man, hard landing.
Five.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
There's a drop kick. Hey, impressive counter. We got a cover.
Ziggler into the cover.
Two.
Will it be? Perfect takedown to get to the mat.
Huge counter from Tensai.
What a match. Cover here.
He was able to reverse that. And there's an elbow drop. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Suit's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, no way, says Tensai.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Boy, he was able to...
That should do it right there. And again, the mind games are played. Oh, man, he got turned inside out.
He may have to tap out right here. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Hey, now!
He rules his way out. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
He missed.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
And the flow of this match has changed once again. And will this be it?
Two, three.
Ziggler picks up the win.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner,
Dolph Ziggler.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.